20 साल के बाद भी सेम करिश्मा है मूवी का, एक मिनट भी मतलब ऐसा नहीं लगता कि पिक्चर में मतलब जरा भी बोरिंग होएगा, तो इतना फैंटास्टिक है। और आज की जनरेशन को भी देखना चाहिए कि ऐसी मूवी बनाना चाहिए कि लोग पूरी फैमिली के साथ में आए और एंटरटेनमेंट कर पाए।
It's been really fantastic revisiting Bhool Bhulaiya after 20 long years. We've been with the fans since childhood and seeing that same cinema on the big screen, reliving those nostalgic moments of childhood, really special. Loved it.
I have watched this movie 3 times in theater 20 years back, and this is the excitement and the craze remains the same. Like the songs and every scene would make me emotional and made me relive my childhood days, and I would really like to see it again.
It was really nice as my father showed us it many times, and when I got to know about it that it's on the theater, so we were quite excited to watch it, and it's definitely a type of film which in which we are never getting bored. And of course Jadu is one of the greatest main character, and even helping out the main movie, and it's been a great fun.
I'm a huge Hrithik fan. I love the film. Everyone was there to watch the film was cheering as if they're watching it for the first time, and just the vibe of it, the nostalgia, everything was super.
I have seen this picture many times and I love this picture. When I have seen this picture in the theater, it was very wonderful. I
like it. It was a great movie. हम लोग ने बहुत टाइम के बाद वापस इनकी मूवी देखी हुई है। मेरा बच्चा छोटा था तभी उनको अक्ल नहीं थी कोई मिला क्या था, आज इनको मैं वापस दिखाने लेके आया हूँ और हम लोग एंजॉय कर रहे हैं, मेरा लड़का बहुत एंजॉय कर रहा है मूवी देखकर, और मैं चाहता हूँ कि सब लोग आके वापस ये मूवी देखें। चाहता हूँ हमारे जो जूनियर डायरेक्टर है जो इतने टैलेंटेड है जो ऐसे सब मूवी बना रही है, और लास्ट टाइम ये सब इतना एंटरटेनमेंट नहीं था, मैं चाहता हूँ कि आजकल के बच्चे ये सब मूवी देखे, एंटरटेन हुए, और जितनी भी जूनी मूवी है वो सब वापस PVR में सब दूसरे थिएटर में रिलीज होनी चाहिए, ये हम लोग चाहते हैं, तो हम लोग भी हमारे बच्चों के साथ फैमिली के साथ एंजॉय कर सकते। ऋतिक इज़ अ वंडरफुल एक्टर, जब भी से हम लोग ऋतिक के मूवी देखते हैं, आज भी अगर कोई भी ऋतिक की मूवी रिलीज होती है वी रेगुलर गो टू मूवी एंड वॉच द ऋतिक्स मूवी।
मूवी देखने आए जैसे मेरे बचपन की मेमरीज है मूवी से, जैसे मैं बचपन में मैंने 3 बार देखी थी, तो मैं मेरी मेमरी खुली हुई है, सो मच मूवी फिर से रिलीज एंड वी आर एंजॉइंग, एवरीबडी इज एंजॉइंग, और आई होप यू लोग एंजॉय।
आई लाइक अबाउट दिस मूवी, रोहित वाज वेरी गुड, जादू वाज एक्सेलेंट एक्सेलेंट, ऋतिक रोशन ही वाज वेरी गुड इन द मूवी, all memories came about our movie, very good he was, excellent he was in the movie, I loved the movie too much, seeing after so many years I loved Rohit in the movie, he saved over Jadu in the movie, very good.
Yes, I loved how Rohit saved Jadu. When I will grow up, I'll be brave like Rohit. That Rohit was flying in the sky and he was playing, his friends also was flying. That Jadu, can you help me to fly?
Oh!
Can you teach me how to be brave?
Bhool Bhulaiya was my favorite movie. I'm a 90s kid.
Okay.
And the memories that I have, the childhood that I've lived, I really wanted this fellow, because the kind of movies that come right now, I don't know, the kids are going to relive those moments. And that's the reason when I saw he has an early morning school.
Oh!
Yes, he does have a morning school, but I still got him today. I said, no, you cannot miss the movie. So I wanted him to relive my childhood.
I guess if anybody, if you tell me that who is your favorite actor, not just in Bollywood, across the whole globe, there are only 2 people for me, and one of them is Hrithik. and I just love the way he carries himself, being whatever the role. So doesn't matter if it's a role like Koi Mil Gaya or if it's a role like War. So I just admire that guy, and I would love to be someone like him, and I would love to, you know, carry myself like him.
We are the 90s kids. We love Hrithik. We feel him. We feel the movie. So yeah, for us it's an emotion. He kept telling me, I kept telling him, you have to be like Rohit when you grow up. You have to be like, it's not materialistic.
I told him that there's a sequel to this.
And
I told him that once it comes in theaters, that's the movie that will make you watch again.